What's up guys, it's GamerDude here, and in today's video I'm going to be showing you how to get flashing rims in GTA 5 Online. So let's just get straight into this. First of all, you'll need a vehicle that you customise at Benny's Workshop, and then you want to go to Benny's Workshop. And for wheel types, you want to put on Benny's original, I think it's called Waves. Yes, it is called Waves, and you go on that. And once you've done that, you go on to wheel colour, and you put your wheel colour to black. And once you've done that, you want to go over to wheel type again and go over to low riders options, stock wheels, and then you want to put on flare. And once you put flare on, just go to tires and then tire design. You want to put custom tires on. Once you've done that, guys, you want to go back to wheel types. You want to put the one that we put on at the start, which is the waves. And once you've actually done that, then this is the last part now, guys. You go to tire design again. You just keep on scrolling for a while, and you'll notice it doesn't start flashing immediately, but once you've done it for a little bit and back out, which I did, it will start flashing. So I thought this was a pretty cool car customization glitch for you guys. This is a really cool thing for you to have in your garage, because not many people have this at all. And I do hope you enjoyed this video, guys. I'm sorry I've been a bit dodgy on this channel lately. I am trying my best to upload. And yeah, I guess it's peace out, guys. See you later.